Lawmakers, activists, and medical groups in the state are pushing for the creation of supervised injection sites. These are places where drug users can use illegal substances while staff trained in encountering deadly overdoses watch. Supporters say the sites could reduce the opioid-related overdose deaths in the state, but Governor Baker said he doesn't see these sites as gateways to treatment. Several countries already have these supervised sites.